All right, this is Roger with iGadget Geek, and I have some case reviews for the iPhone 4, 4S. These are by Pong. You can find these at pongresearch.com. These are designed to help diffuse the cellular radiation away from your head. You can find out more about that on their website. They sent me out two cases to review. Let's go ahead and look at the packaging. This is some of the nicest packaging I think I have seen on cases in a long time. Now, they sent me the black leather and the green. So let's go ahead and pull these out and we'll take a look at them. Now, here is the black leather. It has kind of a leather style finish on the case itself. I don't know if you'll be able to see that on camera. Now, with both of these cases, you do get a screen shield and a cleaning cloth. Let's set that packaging to the side and we'll go ahead and pull out this green one. Now, as I say, very nice packaging. Here is the green. It is kind of a green with a very nice soft touch finish. There again is a screen shield with a cleaning cloth. Now, the green case has a nice soft touch finish with their little logo and their name printed on it. Now, you can get these in several different colors. Now, this leather one has kind of a leather embossed finish to it, and it comes in three different colors. It's black, red, and blue. The green and all of these soft touch finishes run for $49.99, and the leather finishes run for $59.99. So let's go ahead and start here with the green one. We'll snap it onto my iPhone 4S. I have an anti-glare screen shield on the front and a carbon fiber skin on the back. I like to start with button side first, and then it just snaps on. It's a very minimalistic case. It's not going to add a lot of bulk. It is going to give you some protection around the edges. Now, there's no real lay on the table to speak of, but on the back you have a nice tapered cutout for your camera. I have not noticed any issues with the flash washing out your pictures or anything. The very bottom, no problems getting a connector in there. You have one large cutout there for your 30-pin dock connector, your speaker, and your microphone. Now on the very top, you have one large cutout for your headphone jack, secondary mic, and your sleep-wake button. You have a very nice cutout here for your volume up and down and your silent switch. It seems like the cutout's not very big, but since this case is so thin here on the side, I really have no issues turning this volume up and down. It's still very responsive. You don't feel like you have to try to get your finger in there sideways or anything. It's really no problem getting your finger in there to the volume up and down. The silent switch is the same way. Very easy to get to. I like the finish. It's a very nice soft touch finish, and the green is real bright and it's going to stand out. Plus you get that added benefit of that radiation reduction technology that they've incorporated into these cases. I don't know that much about it. I'll put a link in the description to their website. They go into a lot more detail about it. Let's go ahead and take a look at this black leather. To pull it off, we'll just pop the side off. We'll get the black leather. We'll there again start the button side first, and it just snaps into place. Now I'm going to kind of zoom in here on this black leather and see if I can get that embossing on camera. So you can see there it has what looks like kind of a leather emboss, and it feels quite unique. It's almost kind of got a rubbery finish to it, kind of like leather would, but they haven't increased the bulk like you would get on a leather wrapped case or anything. It's still very slim and sleek, not going to add any bulk to the phone itself. There again, you get the benefit of that technology that they've incorporated into these cases. Same cutouts, nice large cutout there for your 30-pin dock connector, speaker, and microphone. Nice cutout for your volume up and down and your silence. Nice cutout for your sleep-wake button, your 3.5mm headphone jack, secondary mic. And on the very back, again, that nice tapered finish to your flash and camera. Now, I've been very impressed with the finish on these cases. It seems like they've taken a lot of time and care in producing a very quality product. For more information on these cases, you can go to pongresearch.com. And this has been Roger with iGadget Geek.